Live match, Xiao Jenny of Portugal, starting off with the serves.
Opponent's ability from getting in with the third ball.
First big shot.
Pinning the ball.
Yeah, nice fair play here. Chun Siu correcting the score for her opponent, saying it's 2-2. Serves low and unattackable. Good angle here, going wide out.
More missed serves than you may expect.
Ooh. Good recovery.
But the push was nice.
Good exchange here behind
for error.
Hot ball into the middle. Courage, especially with the forehand. It's flickable for Chun Siu.
So three game points here for the receiver, Chun Siu. To start a game in game two.
You can just feel the your opponent's ability to hear what spin you may be putting on it. Great pressure there from Jenny Xiao. Even a push is such high quality than, say, an intermediate level here. Now for those.
Stop!
Outstanding.
Stop!
You step the corner and be more aggressive, and with the backhand, she's gone cross court. And the blocking's definitely been more consistent.
Spin. But with the left-handed, right-handed combination, it's a very interesting match. Now we're talking up here. Xiao Jenny with the serves. Drilling it into that elbow. Just but that's all it takes. It's tough. The service for her opponent. Nice placement here. That wrist was bent.
Stop!
When you're that far,
Portuguese wall.
Oh, and a break off.
It was back in 2013.
So according to the graphics, just
wow, goodness me, worked in her favor straight away.
Good recovery here behind. It's amazing. Relentless fight from the back. This is not the first time we've seen tries the safer shot and still challenging.
Coming in with the hook.
This time, one lead. Well, now goes for broke. I think that's the far four. Ooh, and off the top of the net, she only needs one. Players to be kind to our dear table.
Being the stronger of the two players, but forehand matched each other.
Good placement here.
And get that forehand in, traditionally, which is more common of a men's player, but I mean, that's a whole other discussion, how we're seeing.
Devastating, incredible. On the same page, I started thinking about the next match, but this one's far from over. Well, we'll see. And then Fu Yu and Zheng Yijing, that should be a nail biter as well. Ooh. They both recovered nets in this. Just in case. Another fire at the opponent, rapid fire. Now we're talking.
Definitely got a unique feel about them, the World Team Championships.
Oh, what a counter.
Small.
Ah, change of pace. Point one time again. Oh, top of the net. The ball was a little bit high. And there it is. Chun Suyu secures the first point. The Chinese Taipei team, the women of the beautiful island.